When I build serverless systems, I like to use a serverless NoSQL database like Firestore or DataStore. I don't have to worry about maintenance and they scale up really well. They do that because they're optimized for accessing only a few records at a time. And that's fine for most web and mobile apps. But to run a business, you also need analytics. And to do analytics, you need to read thousands or millions of records at a time. That's often too slow in NoSQL databases. So how do we get the analytics that we need to run our business? Here's how I do it. I run a nightly job that imports my NoSQL database into BigQuery, which is also serverless, by the way. BigQuery is optimized for analytics and can easily run queries across millions of records. Also, with separate databases, the app can't slow down the analytics and vice versa. Now that the data is in BigQuery, it's easy to create a dashboard in Data Studio to drive business decisions. How do you handle analytics for your app? Let me know in the comments.